we think that our child is not observing. Akash comes back home, having learnt a lesson about the traffic signals. Very excited, he reaches out to his mom and dad and said, "You know, mom, dad, today I learnt about the signals. Red means stop, green means go, and yellow means watch." Now, his parents were very happy to see the little Akash coming back home and talking about the signals. And his mom said that, you know, she wanted to order some grocery, and she suggested that, "Why don't you take him out and probably get some grocery?" So Akash's father took Akash along. They sat in the car, comfortably driving. Now, they were about to approach a light, and the light was up there, and it was a red signal. So Akash, sitting in the seat, looked at his father and said, "Papa, it's red light." And his dad said, "Yes, beta, that is the reason I have stopped." And he said, "Papa, let it go green and then we will move." The signal turned green and they moved, got their groceries, came back home. He was very excited that, "Mom, today I experienced what my mom taught, what my teacher taught me. And we stopped at the red light, we went at the green light, and we were waiting at the yellow light." And they were all very happy, and the mom said, "You know what, come on, let's get ready, we need to go to a wedding in the evening." And they all got ready, went to a wedding party. Now, on the way back from the wedding party, on the way back home, you know, the traffic wasn't there too much, late night it was, and his dad was driving the car at a decent speed. And suddenly what Akash ends up observing is that the light is red, but his dad is not slowing down the car. He's going at a full speed, and eventually he crossed the red signal. And Akash was kind of puzzled as to what just happened. So he looked at his dad. "Dad, that was a red light. Why did you jump?" And his father looked at Akash, at the little Akash, and said, "Akash, raat ko chalta hai." And Akash was puzzled as to what is happening. So he went back home, went to the school the following day, and said, "Ma'am," spoke to his teacher, that, "Madam, you taught me the rules for the day and not for the night." So his teacher was confused. He narrated what happened the last night, and the teacher smiled and said, "Akash, I need to see your parents at the PTM." Now, you know what? A lot of times, we as parents, we think that our child is not observing. Our child is all the time observing, all the time absorbing, and when the right time comes, he will eventually express. Be careful. Thank you.